See where the next place is, see if I can. I will never make it to that. This is the last place on this island, though, so I think this could be the last. Oh, okay. So to celebrate this, it's that way. You know what, I can't. There's no way I'll get the hang glider there. Or even turn it around in time to get anywhere near. I think it will only do more harm than good. It's good. This raining. Alright, let's do. Oh, weird trees. That's enemy. Oh no. It's only two of them. They don't seem very smart. Come get me. Popped his tire. If you can do that. I shot it. Oh, look at it. Damn. Right. Oh, it's really raining. It's just started raining here in real life. After this recording, I was planning on having a shower and going into town, get myself some munchies. Sorry guys, but you were just there. Is that... He's pretty well behaved, isn't he? Interesting. That's a tiger. I'm gonna... I want a guaranteed shot, that's the problem. Oh no, look, he's walking off. He's coming towards me, I think. No! Oh wait, yeah, got him. Kill it with fire. I'm gonna be on fire in a minute. Come on. I need tiger skin for something, I think. Right, let's go. Oh, I do have slide. I don't like this. Oh, there's a couple of tapir. Right, how do I... Am I actually doing this? Okay. That was easy. Might as well loot him, because he's here. Climb. I saw climb then. Where am I climbing? Here. Really? Ooh. Am I really climbing this? Because this seems like a joke. No, I'm climbing this. It was a joke. See, they were joking. Shouldn't fall for things like that. Oh, oh, oh. See, this is for this. I thought I jumped off. And then there's that. This tower's a bit of a puzzle. Here. And then, do I... Back over here, see what I... Do I jump from here? Let's just do it! I do like how all these are different. So I thought about it, like... I reckon in the design process, I thought, radio towers, and when they did it, they were like... This is all easy because they're just all clones of each other, so they put in a bunch of different towers, and that was that. See, I don't know why I'm complaining about the rain in real life. I have a car. I don't Wow. Every radio tower for this island. Now for the next filming, I'm gonna, well, after I've got these two, oh, sounds weird, after I've got these two places, I've forgotten their names now, outposts, well, that'll be it. I have to do more story missions, which I'm not annoyed about, because I wanted to do the story missions before, but I couldn't because they led out of bounds. I said at the beginning of this recording session, I was going to say at the beginning of this video, but that's just not true, is it? Such a big section missing there. But yeah, that is definitely out. I have to do story to get there. Alright, so... that way. Oh, there's a car there. So he ignored the fact that there was a zip wire right above him, and he decided to jump off. That's cool. Yeah, that's fine. Let's go. I must! Yeah! I saw it and I thought, I must do this. Obviously, I wouldn't have done it if I saw there wasn't a way out. That'd be such a good vantage point. Oh, it is as well. Ah, oh, I wanna... Never mind, I can't use it. Well, can I? I've died too many times for stupid reasons. Ooh. Go to the logging camp. I hope I'm busy. I'll do it when I'm finished recording. I would do a story recording, like maybe after I've done this, just carry on recording and do the story. But if you want to know what the story's like, go and search it on YouTube, because so many people have already done it. I know we do a lot of things that so many people have already done, but no. Is there only that one alarm? Because if there is, I can just shoot that from here. I can get on this ladder. Hang on. Why do I feel like I recognise the space from that? Oh, there's another alarm right next to me here as well. You see it on the map there. There it is. Oh, I know. I was going to say, why do I feel like I recognise this base? Yeah, him. No, bad. Oh god, no, I didn't want to press that button. I wanted to press L2, not R2. Oh shit. Is there no way to get out of this? Oh. Can I not? Ah. Oh. Stupid, you should at least be able to press triangle to switch weapon or something. Battlefield thought of that, they know what they're doing. Let's just... Didn't attract anyone anyway. I wanted that. I've got another one. This mine's going to go off on him, I think. No, it won't. Oh dear. Run! What's wrong with him? Oh dear, oh dear, dear God. I think, yeah, the alarms are dead. The mine went off. Oh my god, my building's on fire. Oh, there's another one. That was easy. Blew up the entire building while I was there. You do that, it's kind of dead. I wonder if I could... Ah! Oh, that was brilliant. I like that. That was cool. It's above them, isn't it? Oh, yes! Nearly died at one point when my mine went off in my face, but there you go. I enjoyed that last one then. That jump kill. Brilliant. Another skill point, nowhere to put them. I can't believe you didn't blow up, you piece of crap! Okay, last base. Last outpost. Seemed kind of sad, didn't it? It's in a car. That's what I was after. We can head along this road. It should eventually just take me there. I say should because I'm just going to crash the car into something and have to walk. That's what the bridge does. Right, this looks fun. Nice. Oh, it's a nice area, isn't it? Why can't area Minecraft? Remember when you were like this? I'm going to say Minecraft. Ever since people say the game's good and all that, those people are new players to the game. I've played since the 1.4 beta, and I have to say it was so much better before. It was at its best before 1.8. Yeah. Yeah, before 1.8 it was so much better because 1.8 is when they added the large biomes and stuff and it really messed with the maps. You used to get some nice areas before, nice sort of islandy areas, and I preferred it. I prefer Minecraft the way it was, but I would like Minecraft back the way it was but with the stuff it has today, because obviously it has some pretty sweet stuff in it. Whoa! Oh, put out a fire, put out a fire. He's mean, he's ugly. Oh. I'm gonna die here, aren't I? Look. Oh, that was my car. I think he's burnt himself. Right, well, they didn't crash the car, but might as well have done. Couple of kills there. Yeah, see, something always happens to the car. Alright, here we go. Last outpost of this island. Oh, he's got an RPG. I was wondering what the hell he was. Oh, that will help. He probably won't be able to take much on the RPG, but there you go. Got a dog. I'm going to say right now, my cat is here purring. If you can hear him, I do apologise, but he's a very loud purring cat. So sad, I'd imagine. But weapon. Oh, I'm behind a rock. I'm fine. My sniper rifle. Right, where's the front gate? Save the tiger from being eaten by a rocket launcher. What's going on with the bloody dog? Oh! Oh, he's having it! Oh, nice one! Took down a heavy, good boy. I know I was very quiet then, but I just wanted you to be immersed in that, you know, the action unfolded. It was all good. Just watch in silence at the beauty that was the tiger pouncing the crap out of people. Yeah, I'm just going to attack him with my knife for a bit. I'll have your thing. So that looks like it was the end. It's the end of this island. I can't do any more until I've done more of the story. Wow. A heavy duty rocket pack. So that's what I needed Tiger for. Arrow quivers? No, that's a man-eater shark skin. That's Black Panther. Dingo, yeah. Extended one horn hide. Yeah. I mean, I might as well craft the rocket pack. Nothing else uses it. No, that's dog skin. Munitions, goat. See, I only really crafted the... Like I said before, I equipped myself and all that stuff. I only really equipped myself for stuff I use. Like, I know I use grenades and stuff, but they're so easy to find. I might as well craft this just to get rid of the tigers in my pocket. Yep, that's what I'm going to be doing after I finish the recording. Or should I do that? I'm going to do that, actually. A recording of... those. But anyway, but well, that was this is the end of the island, so I can't do any more. So, you know, if you enjoyed this series, then well, whether you did or not, I'm going to be filming more once I've got to the other islands. But yeah, it was, I'm going to work on how quiet I am when I'm recording, like when I'm actually attacking an outpost, because I concentrate so hard. But for now, I'll have the dog, I suppose. Isn't there another dog? There is. I can probably... Let's have a look a second. Nope, I probably need three, don't I? But yeah, like I said, if you enjoyed watching this, then, you know, show the love and all that sort of stuff. I'm going to go after this guy just for a second. But yeah, I shall see you in whatever I come out with next. To be perfectly honest, it probably will be Battlefield, unless... I don't know what's going on, because this is obviously... This recording in total is 1 hour 32 minutes so far. Obviously, last two episodes were about half an hour long each, and I recorded for 2 hours then. Who knows what's going to happen? It might be Battlefield, it might be another one of these. It might be one episode of this, then Battlefield, then another of this. You just don't know, do you? That's what makes it so exciting! But no, but yeah, like I said, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Goodbye, and come again.